I've brought it in to the edge. I've only folded it at the moment, I've not cut it. And going across. That's the edge. So I'm going to make a cut there, about a hand width. So I'm just folding it into place. That's what it looks like on the inside now. And the off cut I'm going to use to cover the bottom. Deflating it now, got it on top of the base. Hopefully I won't have to deflate it all the way and still be able to fit it in, get the plug back in and get it pumped back up while it's still got a bit of shape.